Tree planting is a process of transplanting tree seedlings from its pot to its permanent location. Tree planting is necessary as it is an act done for the improvement of natural environment, help preserve biodiversity, and compensating loss of natural resources. Trees, as we all know, is very important, so it is advisable that we all must need to plant trees in order to replace the loss because of deforestation that is happening in our world today as we speak.
So in my tree planting, the first thing that I did was to clean the area and take out those unnecessary weeds and plants that could hinder the growth of the tree that I'm going to plant. So here is my seedling. It is called an avocado tree seedling. And here are the things that I prepared: a mulch and carabao manure, water, woods or bamboo woods for a fence, and the tools. And here is the hole that I did a while ago to make sure that the seedling is planted correctly. And this is the area of where I'm going to plant my tree. This is the only area where I could plant my seedling because most of our lawn is covered with cement. It's not that small, but it is just right for a tree to grow.
Mm-hmm.